Welcome to This Is My Architecture. My name is Sangpil Kim from AWS Korea. And today, we invited Mr. Gyotak Kim from Samsung Electronics. Thank you for coming here, Gyotak.
Thank you for having me, Sangpil. I'm take charge in Samsung Developers Portal.
Yeah, then what is the Samsung Developer Portal is for?
My project is for supporting Samsung Developers ecosystem. Mm-hmm. And my project has a developer sign up,
yeah,
and developer community, mm-hmm, news, blog, and one-on-one support.
Yeah,
and my system is consists with Git and, mm-hmm, ECR.
Yes,
and this is a contents management layer.
Okay,
and also we have a Route 53 and front end, and also front end back end is talk with ERB.
Yeah.
Yes.
Then why did you start with using AWS Fargate and Amazon ECS at first?
As you know, in these days, Kubernetes is a very famous infrastructure orchestration, mm-hmm, tool. Mm-hmm. And but my team wanted to have a more easier one. Mm-hmm. So we have tested a lot, mm-hmm, and we built some kinds of pilot system.
Yeah.
And but I think AWS Fargate is the most easiest to container management, mm-hmm, tool,
yeah,
so far.
I see that. Then were there any challenges or difficulties in managing the AWS Fargate?
As you know, when we're using the AWS Fargate, mm-hmm, in this case, we can't see our EC2 servers at all.
Right.
Even if when I access to our web consoles, mm-hmm, and there are no information. Mm-hmm. And so it was a little bit strange for me,
yeah,
but in these days, me and my colleagues is familiar with serverless architecture, mm-hmm, in AWS Fargate.
Yeah. How did you build the microservices architecture on your service?
Samsung Developer Portal has over than 15 microservices. Mm-hmm. And when we're using the ECS, mm-hmm, there is a concept of task, services, and the cluster.
Yeah.
And every single microservice is mapped with the ECS tasks.
I see that. Then what are benefits of using the AWS Fargate for your service?
When you're using the AWS Fargate, mm-hmm, in this case, we do not need to management EC2 instance clusters. Mm-hmm. And when you're maintaining the EC2 clusters, we have to managing the auto-scaling group and monitoring and health checking.
And in terms of cost saving, how do you save your cost?
There are much cost savings compared with ECS on EC2, which was about 44.5% cost savings. It was not much different with what was told by AWS.
I see that. Thank you for sharing details, Gyotak. Then what is the next steps for Samsung Developer Portal?
Samsung Developers Portal is being planning a new site opening next year. And my team member is spending time to build site reliability engineering. And we are focused on the delivering the mesh that, mm-hmm, is provided by application level networking.
Yeah. Thank you for sharing details, Gyotak. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching This Is My Architecture.